and it's from the jungle.
True that.
He got money and it's from Baldwin Hills. And in our book,
that's mixed.
He's forcing me to have to co-mingle with a bunch of people I've spent my entire life trying to be rid.
Miss Lottie is coming to the wedding. And you know who's bringing up? That no good husband of yours, Jimmy.
Jimmy is not going to ruin this day for Kenya, okay? Jimmy is not as bad as you guys say he is.
I've been waiting on you all day.
I have a legitimately diagnosed disease.
Well, I've never heard of a fear of black people.
Well, it's real. You'd be surprised how many people share my plight.
You're right, I would.
But we need $1,500 before you say I do, or my family's gonna be out on the street.
Ah, siempre! You go back one.
Don't let anybody linger around me too long, okay? One, maybe two autographs at the most, then cut them off.
People are having a great time. So tell me, what is the problem?
Well, I just thought that maybe Kenya's guest might be a little bit more comfortable sitting among themselves.
How rich folk are sick!
And I think Lenny might be the one.
Oh, yeah? And where are you guys gonna get registered? The pump and go?
Haters. Please.
Get mine too.
Baby, now you know your good side right here.
Oh, man, you can't talk like that, boy. We're in the house of the Lord. What's wrong with you?
Baby, the Lord, I understand. He gave you beauty and the booty.
You think you know, but you have no idea.